be constructing angle 60 degree. So the first thing is draw a horizontal line. After drawing a horizontal line, pick a midpoint as your point O. Then you pick your compass, you extend it to any convenient radius, you place it at point O. Alright, you draw a semicircle. After drawing the semicircle, the first portion here should be A, the second portion here should be B. With the same radius which you used to draw the semicircle, place your compass at either point A or B. Then strike an arc on that same semicircle. After doing that, this point will be your point C. Then you pick your pencil and your ruler and you draw a line from point O towards point C. All right, so